What is up, everybody, and welcome to my channel. My name is AC, and in this video, we are going to explore the top 5 games that are like Ancient Cities. Just keep in mind that those 5 games are based on my personal experience, so if you know some games that are more like Ancient Cities, just let me know down in the comment section below, and let's just jump into this video. Now, since you clicked on this video, it means one of two things. Either you have Ancient Cities and you simply explored everything there is in the game and you're just waiting for new updates, or you didn't buy the game because you don't want to pay 40 euros for a game that is still in this early stage. No matter what your situation is, we are going to explore right now the top 5 games that are like Ancient Cities. Number 5. Foundation. Foundation is a gridless, laid-back, medieval city-building game with a focus on organic development, monument construction, and resource management. And with the first glance, Foundation doesn't look anything like Ancient Cities. Even though the two games don't share the same graphical style or are not played in the same period, other things are pretty much similar. You still start with a little group of people you have to build yourself up and create a society. In Foundation, you have to create the dream kingdom of yours. And unlike Ancient Cities, Foundation is a finished game, and there are a lot of content from managing your resources and building your dream kingdom, but you are also able to create an army and protect your kingdom from other threats. If management part of Ancient Cities is something that appeals to you, you might actually enjoy Foundation. Number 4. Ostriv. Ostriv aims to raise the bar of city building experience by adding a huge amount of possibilities and removing annoying limitations. It allows for truly organic town layouts without the grid and angle restriction on a three-dimensional landscape. The goal is to make players' creations to become alive and believable communities where real-life problems would arise, thus making the late game a new challenge rather than a repetitive chore. Keep in mind that Ostriv is still in development, but nonetheless, it does have a plenty of amount of content to keep you entertained. And unlike Ancient Cities, it does have a little different in graphical style and is played in a complete different time period. In Ostriv, you are playing in the mid-1800. Now, as Ancient Cities, you are starting with a little group of people and you have to build up your community, build up a society, and survive the seasons and the hunger and collect food and resources to develop your town into a bigger city in the mid-1800s. So if you enjoy the surviving aspects and the management part of Ancient Cities, you actually might enjoy Ostriv. Number 3. Life is Feudal Forest Village. Life is Feudal Forest Village is a feature-rich town-building simulator strategy game with engaging survival aspects. Lead your people, a small group of refugees who are forced to start again on an unknown island, terraform and shape the land, and expand with houses, pastures, orchards, farms, windmills, and many other buildings. Forage in the forest, hunt for prey, grow crops and domestic animals for food. As winter creeps in, ensure you stock up with enough firewood, charcoal, and warm clothes to survive. And remember, a lack of vitamins in good rations may lead to disease or could even totally wipe out the village. You can oversee your village from a bird's eye view or occupy one of your villagers to control and perform tasks in first-person view to speed things up or just to explore. Life is Feudal Forest Village seems to have almost the same graphical style. The time period once again is a huge difference. In Life is Feudal Forest Village, we are playing in the medieval time, and the one thing that are pretty much dissimilar as well is the survival and management aspect of the game. One thing that is definitely different is probably the gameplay. So, if you enjoy that part of Ancient Cities, you actually might enjoy Life is Feudal Forest Village. Number 2. Banished. In this city-building strategy game, you control a group of exiled travelers who decide to restart their lives in a new land. They have only their clothes on their backs and a cart filled with supplies from their homeland. Banished does have a different graphical style compared to Ancient Cities, but has the same aspect when it comes to managing your resources and surviving. The game does seem a lot like Life is Feudal Forest Village, but the difference here is that the gameplay seems way more friendly and you can almost run Banished on any low-end computer. And number 1. Dawn of Man. Take control of a settlement of the first modern human. Guide them through the ages in their struggle for survival. Dawn of Man is a survival city builder. The game starts in the Stone Age and takes you up to the Iron Age, spanning more than 10,000 years of human prehistory. You will have to get your people to survive, expand, and evolve, just like our ancestors, facing the challenges that the environment will throw at you. So, to put this in a simple perspective, the difference between Dawn of Man and Ancient Cities is, of course, Dawn of Man is a Finnish game, it has a different graphical style, and it does have a different gameplay. But other than that, those two games are pretty similar to one another. Now, I'm not saying those two games are equally the same, because it's ridiculous. There is a way different, the atmosphere going on in those games are different, and of course, you are playing in a little bit different time period. So, nonetheless, you guys, let me hear what other games you think are similar to Ancient Cities. I know that there are a lot of games like Ancient Cities, but I just wanted to simple it down to 5 games that I have played before. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe to not miss out on any other content in the future. And until next time, have a great one. Bye.